Have you ever seen the thermal behavior of a QFP component while soldering? In this unique video, we are going to observe the process with a thermal camera. Hi guys, my name is Ramon Koch from etechtrainingen. Welcome to another video on our YouTube channel. Would this be the first time on our channel? Then please subscribe so you do not miss anything. So this was our thermal imaging video on the soldering of a QFP component. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you like it, and please leave a comment below if there is anything of your concern. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.